Page 56 of your textbook, Incarti ed Lule, past tense. Remember that to make any sentence you need a subject concord, which tells you who did the action, and a verb, which tells you what the action is or was. In the past tense, in the short form, we simply change the last letter of the verb from an A to the letter E. Some examples here. Ngihamba ngebhasi. I go by bus. Past tense, I went by bus. Ngihambe ngebhasi. Usebenza na, are you working? Is always yesterday, so we wouldn't say that in the present tense. Usebenza, the A changes to usebenze, izolo na. Did you work yesterday? Badlala iragbi. Abadlali badlale iragbi. The players played rugby. So the A at the end of the verb just is substituted with an E. In the long form, you must remember that there is no object in the sentence, and therefore, even in the present tense, we use the long form with the ya. In the past tense, the ya falls away, and the verb ends now with ile. Example, ngiyasebenza. I'm working. Okay, I was working. Ngisebenzile. Long form in the present tense. Umama uyafunda. Mother was reading. Sorry, mother is reading. Uyafunda is reading. Present tense. Past tense. Umama ufundile. Mother read or mother was reading.